Okay, so you're not getting to do your play exactly how you want, but at least you're getting to do it.
Mm-hmm. And how do I explain that?
What? Tell me. Hold out your wrist. I invited my dad to come see my play on opening night. And he hates me.
But why would anyone hate you?
He doesn't understand creative people. He thinks that wanting to be an actor or writer or director is stupid. So I invited him to my play because I thought it was going to be really good and hopefully make him finally have some respect for me. But then you let your restaurant lady turn it into a joke, which is just going to make my dad think he was absolutely right about my dreams being stupid and pointless. Thank you for ruining my life!
Dads.
Thanks, Tori. That really helps put things in perspective.
Sometimes I wonder.
There he is.
Who?
My father.
Wow.
He looks kind of like he hates my guts.
I was gonna say cold and judgmental.
That works too.